when I'm aft. This one. What are you waiting for, friends? Get moving!
The internal combustion engine. The end of horse-drawn transport. It's like gazing into the future.
And what is the going rate for the future, do you think?
We're not selling them.
You're giving them to your contact?
You'd be paid all the same.
Who is this Pearl, anyway? How long have you been working with her?
She's a business partner. That's all you need to know.
Jings, I hope I didn't make it to you, laddie-da. Slap some gold leaf here and there. I gave the wood a splash of shellac. I've holstered the lot. And how do you like the lampshades?
Good to see you.
Once. Back from a caper, Gov.
Investigation of the Templar networks continues.
You're with me.
I'm not gonna have to hear with you.
Come with me.
What's
I have
name
a job.
Jacob, darling, do join me.
To our fruitful partnership.
And to the shiny new engines now in my possession.
Walk on, stupid
back to business. Milner's fled to the Thames, occupied with securing his ferry. It's all he has left.
Protecting it with his life, no doubt.
The very thing I want you to take. Just kill him.
That's not your first glass of champagne, is it?
Success is more intoxicating than alcohol, Mr. Fry.
Then save a glass for me.
Now, what would it take to draw out Starek's pawn? The sight of his ferries in flames, perhaps.
You'll feel my fist if you keep on!
What's going on here?
I'm warning you!
To sink Milner's enterprise.
Thank you. Furious, I lost the engines. So this is my comeuppance.
Pearl Attaway led me to you, not Starrick.
Then they were gonna give her again. I should never have come between Mr. Starrick and Miss Attaway. Family always stay together in the end.
What do you mean, they're family?
Time for Pearl and I to have a real conversation. There you are. What are you up to now, Pearl?
I was certain he knew that I belonged to the Order and was there to end me. Imagine my delight when he told me his true purpose. An assassin helping the Templar cause. You glower too much, cousin. You will get your engines back. Our new motorized buses will bring us both a lot of money.
I'll need to arrange proper transport for the engines to get back to my factory. I want you at Waterloo, personally, to ensure that nothing goes wrong.
Of course. May the Father of Understanding guide us.
Today and in all of our future endeavors, cousin. Waterloo Station.
Door jammed. Again? Just give it a shove.
Stop that trespasser! Huh? Someone take care of that!
Take care of that!
You'll be singing a different tune once I'm free.
Hang out! Don't pull any punches!
You'll be taking it!
Snap your neck.
Ah, Jacob. Hello.